What's up, everybody? Hope you guys are doing great. Welcome to my channel. In this video, I will be telling you guys about one habit which I feel that should be developed by each and everybody joining college. That one habit is reading. I know a lot of you might have already understood the importance of reading, but for those of you who haven't understood the importance of reading, all I would say is that this one habit has changed my life in such an effective manner that I can't even tell and describe it to you guys. But during this time, which is the lockdown time, and you have a lot of time in your hand, it is very important to be productive. And there's no better way of being productive than reading books. Reading books just open up your mindset and horizon to so many things that you can't even think about in your daily monotonous routine. Now that you have so much time in your hand, make sure that you read a few of the books. In this video, I'll be telling you guys about the names of 5 books that you must read before joining college. I won't lie to you guys, I didn't read all these books before joining college. However, I discovered these books during my journey while I was studying in my college. But I realized after reading those books that it would have been way better if I would have read these books way before joining college. So now that you have so much time in your hand, I would highly recommend that you read these books before joining college. The first book that I want you guys to read before joining college is How to Make Friends and Influence People. This was that one book that I had read before joining college just because it was recommended to me by so many of my cousins and relatives. Now to tell you guys the truth, this book is a complete treasure for each and everybody because this book has such real life examples which will really help you to pave your way through and survive college. I have used the examples referred in this book so many times because this book just talks a lot about the initial anxiety and how you can make friends and influence people around you in your group and everywhere you move around. So make sure you give it a read. Number 2, Ikigai. Ikigai is a self-help book based on the life of people in Japan and their culture. This book has such great pointers of how you guys can optimize your life and how you all can live your life to the fullest as how Japanese people live their lives. So make sure you give it a good read. Number 3, Think and Grow Rich. I'm pretty sure a lot of you people would have already read this book, but just in case if you haven't, please guys make sure you read this book. This book is just not recommended to management students studying courses relating to finance, human resources, marketing, but this book is recommended to each and everybody, and it is never too late to start reading a book. This book talks about the right mindset and the right attitude to achieve each and everything that we all want in our lives. So I won't be telling a lot about this book. All I would say is please go read this book. Number 4, The Subtle Art of Not Giving a Fuck. So a little anecdote that I want to share before even I recommend this book to you all is that this book had its wave in our second year of college, where everybody you would see would be holding this book and reading this book. This book was totally worth the hype because all the contents in this book are so relatable to everybody and especially to all the students joining college. This book talks a lot about self-appreciation and how societal pressure should not be taken into consideration whenever each and everybody is making any of their decisions. I won't disclose much about this book, but yes, do give it a try too. Fifth and the last book that I would highly recommend to each one of you is Rich Dad Poor Dad. Rich Dad Poor Dad is my personal favorite, and to tell you guys the truth, I love this book. I think I've read this book approximately 7 to 8 times just because every time I read this book, I discover something new about money management as a concept. This book is great because the author discusses real life examples of how he managed his money effectively. For all you college students, I think this is a must-read book, so please make sure you read this book. One recommendation that I have for each one of you is that make sure you guys buy at least 5 to 7 books even before joining college. In case you already have books, it's great. Do carry them with you to college because in college you would have a lot of book exchange drives where you can exchange your books with somebody else who has some other books. This way, a lot of students keep exchanging books and read different books. So make sure you have your set of 5 to 7 books that you can take to college. Along with that, if you're an avid reader, I'm pretty sure you would already have a Kindle. Just in case if you don't, make sure you buy that because it is very handy whenever you're traveling and whenever you're in college. So that's about it for this video. I hope you like this video and you like these recommendations. Just in case if you've already read these books, comment below of how you felt about reading these books. Likewise, if you have any doubts, questions or queries, make sure you comment below. I will be personally replying to each one of them. I will also be putting down the links in the description below of all the books, so make sure you give them a look. So make sure you share this video with all your friends. Lastly, do not forget to subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon so that you get regular notifications whenever I upload a new video. Take care, bye-bye.